Dr. Suresh Vijan. I'm an interventional cardiologist at Lilavati Hospital for the last 25 years. My main area of expertise is angiography, angioplasty, and pacemaker implantation, and in dealing with cardiac arrhythmias. I'm going to talk to you about common symptoms related to heart disease, because this is one area where there is a lot of confusion. All of us have seen Hindi pictures where you have a senior member getting severe chest pain, holding his chest and falling down. Yes, classical chest pain for heart disease, but occurs in only about 20 to 30% of patients. Bulk majority of patients will have symptoms which are slightly atypical. In this, you may have some pressure on your chest. You may feel that the heart or chest is full. You may have pain going just to your shoulder. Sometimes the pain may only be going to the jaw. These are all symptoms of heart disease that you should remember and not get misguided by what you see on television and in films. The other thing is that there are patients who would have symptoms only on exertion. Anything that happens to you in this region, which occurs when you walk or when you exert yourself and goes away when you rest, is suggestive of heart disease unless proven otherwise. And it's very important for you to realize that. Symptoms on exertion, sometimes people only get nausea. They feel like vomiting. They feel it's pain, but it's on the lower chest or upper abdomen. These are all symptoms of heart disease and they are related to exertion. Some people get breathless only, nothing else. Unfortunately, once you are about 60, about 25% people will have no symptoms suggestive of heart attack till an ECG is done, and that shows a heart attack. So this is the problem with the symptoms. We should remember that if you have anything importantly, when you are exerting yourself, climbing a flight of stairs, doing some work, getting excessive fatigue, women particularly get major symptoms, is just feeling tired after working. No pain, no breathlessness, just feeling tired. And they rest and they become better. All this is suggestive of heart disease and is something that you should look for. And if you get these symptoms, get to your doctor as soon as possible so that appropriate diagnosis can be made and treatment started. Thank you very much.